Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 5 of my Shogun 2 Fall of the Samurai Let's Play as the Tosa. I recall last time we had just taken a Waji, and now we are looking to move to the mainland. I don't think I can move anybody just yet. I'm pretty sure I'm kind of stuck. Let's see here. I do want to start bringing this army over, but I want to make sure. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Let's go ahead and bring them this way. It's going to take a while. Okay, that's fine. Destination reached. And I'm going to want to recruit them cannons as well. Can I bump up taxes? I can. Okay. Let's go ahead and end the turn. What is it right now? It's the beginning of summer. So I have a couple of options. I can wait, make some changes to my main army, and then push on to the mainland. Or, sorry, I just kind of flip through those real quick. Or I can push ahead before winter. And see, let's kind of check in. Oh, wow, that's a pretty big army. Okay, yeah, maybe we don't want to do that. Let's go ahead and just shoot this guy. Oh, nice, did some decent damage to him. I might go over here to Key and see what's going on down there. Yeah, I think that's probably the best bet, honestly. Recruitment. Let's get two Armstrong guns recruiting. Get these guys moving along here.
Gathering supplies.
Okay. I don't want to build any Tosa riflemen just because they're so expensive. You know what? That's what I didn't check. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 8. Red Bear line infantry, and how many do I have in this army? No, what is this? Gambling, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So I need 3 more Red Bear infantry.
I sold for you, my lord.
Crap. That's okay. I'll just have to wait. I'll leave that army there and wait a turn. I'm gonna have to wait until winter time, or until winter passes, to be able to move, because I really want a peace treaty.
Peace. A simple end to war before our people.
Counter offer.
Like blossom on the breeze.
Oh. Pay once, demand. You're gonna have to pay me like. We'll say 8,000. We might be able to come to an agreement. You know what? No, I don't want that. I don't want to be at peace with these guys. Oh, I forgot to check my research. Okay, yeah. So let's go ahead and just get the better rounds right off the bat. Oh, my geisha leveled up. Okay. Oh, no, that's right. I had already leveled her up. It's just she has an extra skill point. Recruitment. Let's grab a couple Red Bear infantry. Wait.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, these guys were supposed to stay. I can always build more. Let's go ahead and
ready for orders.
Grab him. Wait for those two to recruit. These cannons will be done in one turn as well. I believe one turn. Let's check recruitment. No, 2 turns. Okay. Make some more money again. Let's go ahead and just scout around with my spy. Whoops. No, I just want to look.
On my way. Is that it will be.
Okay, so they control both of these.
As you wish.
Ooh. There's an Obama. Kyoto police. That's interesting. Okay.
Ready, sir.
Let's go ahead and just head back this way. Who are these guys? The key. Whoops. Gosh darn it, I hit the wrong thing again. Diplomacy. Oh, I thought I clicked on that earlier. Okay. So the key hate me either way. Or the Nagayo. Oh, they're friends with those guys. Okay, they're Shogun it, right? Yeah. Yeah, I'll just declare war with them. I don't really care. Yep, declare war. No damage, that's okay. Let's see if I can get an alliance.
I'm honored to receive you. It is all...
Sweet. And then what about the Chosokabe? Ooh, I actually haven't met them yet. Who are those? The Tsuano? Do I... Oh, they have one province. I don't really care. And I don't know who owns it. I can't see any of that. The Sega. Request trade agreement. Propose?
Oh my lord.
Man, why you gotta do that? Good day. Fine, fine. Wow. That is some ranked up ships. That's a good little navy. Okay, yep, let's go ahead and end the turn. So basically what I need to do now is just start building up infrastructure. And then make my foothold in the mainland. Once I've secured, you know, the island, or once I've secured my foothold on the mainland, and I'm, you know, confident in my defense of whatever this island is technically called, then I can start working on eco, focus heavy. I still have one more turn, correct. Army. Let's grab those two red bear infantry. Okay, now start heading this way.
Movement completed, my lord.
Gambling den. Financial and a craft. Financial and a silk. Financial and a field artillery school. And that'll finish in a turn. Oh wow, that's still just the basic one? Jeez. I would also like to build a military port. What tech do I need? Oh wow, okay. You know what? I'll get the explosive and then copper, because I'd like to get a couple more ships. If I had like three, like a 16 and another 14 gun, I think I could probably fight most naval battles and do okay. Obama, you dicks. Thanks, Obama. Yeah, jerks. Yeah, so she no be is detected. I know.
How may I serve?
Sit back over here. Doop doop doop, and just hide in the forest.
It will.
Okay. Do I want to bring the ships back over here? Yeah, I do, actually. Cool. Ooh, and it leveled up. Very good. This wooden vet. So I'd like to get two 14s and a 16 for the Corvettes. Damn, look at that. Melee defense, melee attack. As well as morale are way high from that. That's crazy. Okay. I'm not making very much money, but that's not really an issue.
Waiting for my sword for you, my lord.
Okay, well, let's get going this way, so put them right here.
Journey completed.
It's not mine, it's an enemy one. So at this point, it's just gonna be waiting. Building up the economy and waiting. I'd almost like to... I don't know. I really need a centralized recruitment hub. And I think Owaji would be my preferred place. and then just tear down the barracks over here in Io and build some kind of I think I'm gonna do that. Cause what is this? Cost of modern units, which is nice, I suppose, but I mean it's really not that much of a difference, and I think that's gonna be kind of my primary staging ground anyway. Yeah, so I can always build it later, but for now I'm just gonna destroy it. Recruitment, army, okay. Okay, yeah, we're good. I'm just gonna try and blow through a few of these turns to get this going. Oh, come on. Come on, guy. Wait, what did he do? I have no idea what he did. Okay. Another general. No, I don't need another general. Oops. Did not mean to do that. That's okay. Just means I missed out on the free taxes for a turn. But, oh well. I think he's going to attack my ship up here. Yep. So 214s. Sure. I'm going to give it a try, because I know if I land good explosive shots, I can win it. So I'll see you guys on the battlefield. All right, guys, here we are. Let's go ahead and start. Woo! What happened? What did I do? Oh, I clicked off my game. Whoops. I was like, just minimize everything. Okay.
Okay, sir, with the fam.
So I'm way too far away. Okay, let's go ahead and...
Ready to make way.
Following orders. Orders understood.
And let's just fast forward. Play. Actually, we're going to slow-mo this. Where are they? Is any of those hit them? I don't think so. I think I'm way too short still. Yeah. Still way too short. I'm gonna have to slow-mo this. Unfortunately. Alright, slow-mo. Let's go ahead and activate. Actually, let's shoot one more time. Because I know I can one-hit them if I play it properly. Can I, like, fix the damn... I can't see past the damn smoke. If I can get some good explosive shots. Plus... Just keep going straight.
Sir, your general is in terrible danger.
Okay. We need to come closer. Fast reload. The high explosives don't have as far range. Good shit. Come on, you can do it, baby. All right, let's just slow-mo it again. So I can't tell. What I need to do is keep them lined up. Boom, how's that gonna do? Douche, douche, douche. Ouch. Alright, let's go ahead and play. How's that one doing? It's on fire. I need to sink it though. Or at least route it. It's getting hit pretty hard. Come on, baby. All right, I got that one. All right, come on. Come on, HE. They're on fire. We have a good hit. Come on, men, you can do it. I believe. Fire. Been another solid contact, and both ships are destroyed. Heroic victory! Alright, let's see if we captured any of these. I'll get you guys back on the campaign map. Fortunately, we didn't capture them. That would have been too nice, I think. Goodness. It's so good. Close. Dude, those high explosive shells are just disgusting. They're so powerful. Ooh, excuse me. Okay, station crew, yes, bombarded, you're outrated, autumn. So did it do any damage? No, it didn't damage anything, okay. There's just one ship. Let's go ahead and just attack. Quick save in case something critically stupid happens. I don't want to have to load and fight this one. Guess I'm loading and fighting this one. I'll see you guys on the battlefield. Okay, here we are, guys. I didn't mean to fight this one again. It kind of just happened on accident. Dude, he's so far away. Alright, we're going to fast forward this. Dude, he is so far away. What the deuce?
Prepare to attack, sir.
Fast forward. Load the explosive shells. It's gonna take a second to get here. We'll come here and then out. Whoops. Come here and then out. My battle-hardened crew. On my one little dink boat. With its, what is it, 14, 7 guns on each side? That's such a little dinker. I would not want to sail in the open seas on this little teeny boat. I mean, it's probably actually a great big boat, but yeah, it's pretty big. But yeah.
Your general is under attack, sir.
Fish right at him. Get going. All right, come on. Ow. All right. Let's get that fast reload going. Ouch. Pepper him with the HEs. Ooh, that's a good shot. Oh, they shot without me. Oh, goodness gracious. I would like to capture this. Is it routing? Hold on. No, it's not writing, it's just really, really faint colors. Wait, that might be it. Well, they're on fire. No, that's not it. Another good shot. Okay, pause. Board. I miss? I don't. Is my ship sinking? I'm confused. I don't know what's going on right now. Ooh. That's it. GG. What did I. Dang. I blew the front half of that ship up. Alright, cool. Catch you guys in on the campaign. Okay. Lost terrain, I think captured. I don't know how you're supposed to capture.
We sail for glory.
Glory. I need to repair. Okay, we can slow down. We don't need to be fast forwarding anymore. Let's go ahead and pick them up. Oh. I didn't consider that. Well, either way, get over here. And use the same thing.
As you wish, my lord.
So how much do I have? Not enough to afford another boat right now. What am I researching? Oh, the wrong thing. I want those. I want copper plating. I really wish you could upgrade ships. That would be really nice. But I can see how it wouldn't make sense. Unless it took like 10 turns to something, or like what it would cost to recruit a ship. It's like 4 turns or something like that. Can you not? That'd be super cool if you could just not do that. I'd love to capture a boat. Okay, guy. Detected, mounting unrest, mounting unrest. You know what? There's totally a, one of these people I forgot to upgrade. I think it was this one. Yes. Sure. 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 Okay. Quick, get over here. Whoa, why? Oh, duh. Taxes. That's why.
Yes, my lord.
Go ahead and get in there, and let's just repair you to start with. And then what can I recruit? If I'm gonna build a frigate, oh dude, the upkeep cost on that is a lot. So for the one cannon on each side, it's an additional 20 upkeep. And they have a lot more men, which would be good for boarding. What does this have? This has one less cannon as well. Then you have the little Dinker Corvette that are, I don't even know why you would build this. Just have boats, maybe. The gunboats are actually cool for shooting with the front. Again, I'm not going to build it. I'm going to get one and one, but I really need to get my economy built up more first. And it's going to take forever for these guys to get over there. So we're just going to speed through these turns. Not much to talk about this little bit here. It's going to be kind of boring. Are they going to come across? Please do. I'm gonna try and assassinate that geisha. I think they're just like waiting for me to come across. What a jerk face.
My lord.
Alright, let's try and no. Try and assassinate. You have a pretty good chance. And we failed. At least it doesn't charge you if you fail, which is nice. Let's
ready for orders. Holding. Going aboard.
Okay. Never mind.
Make haste, ma'am.
Two turns.
If only I could, my lord.
That's fine, yeah, okay. When you upgraded again, or you leveled up again. Let's go ahead and come over here. Let's slow it down. From right here. Oh. Let's take out this navy again. Oh. I might actually still be able to do this. It's gonna be interesting. That's quick save and give it a shot. I'm liking these naval battles. They're kind of quick and concise. We'll see how this goes. Okay. I don't know where that other boat's coming in.
The men are ready to attack, sir.
Either way, what I want to do is just come right in front of these guys. I want to deal with this absolutely dead last. Gosh, that ship's got so many guns. That's like a full-on like Empire-style frigate, as opposed to these little dinker paddle boats. Actually, yeah, let's just graze the front here. That's the one thing that kind of bothers me. What is this? What are these stars down here? Oh, general.
I fear your general is in mortal peril, sir.
Whoa. That's too far away. It's too far. Yes, I'm aware. Okay, start turn so I can shoot these guys. Ouch. Okay, I'm doing good still. Did I shoot over him or something? I can't tell. All I know is that they have like no people. Or they have a lot of people, they're just... Did I lose a gun? Nope, we're good. I don't know what happened. Did I not? Oh, it's pretty trash. It's a donezo. Yeah, where are you going, bro? You just straight running. Alright, oh, you know what? Do I want to just try and take this boat head on? I kinda do. I'm not gonna lie. No guts, no glory. Let's do this. My fast reload will be up. No guts, no glory, gentlemen. No guts, no glory. Full speed ahead. Do I want to break? Right. Okay, play.
Your general is under attack, sir.
My good God. Good shit, good shit. Activate that fast reload. He should be getting another volley off. Boom. Any fires? Nope. Keep on him. Keep on him, men. Keep going. I think they're repairing or something. I don't know. They're not shooting their guns at me, though. I don't know what they're doing. Oh, they're on fire. Yeah, they're getting trashed. Still... Okay, we're going full here. They're about to break. Dude, these AG shells are an absolute monster. Oh, we're too far. And fast forward. And then break and play. Oh, that was cool. I didn't know you could do that. And fire. Wait, did he sink? I don't know. I don't know what happened. And fire. So I think I can, like, make the guns break a little bit. Here, I'm not sure. Fire! Fire! Okay, yeah, full, because I just got wrecked. Come on, they're on fire. How are they still, like, alive? I can't take him a full broadside from them, they'll wreck me. Got him. And then what are these guys doing fucking over here? Should we go ahead and repair? What happens if I... When this button is lit up, it means you have the option of boarding an enemy ship. Okay, well, what happens if I come right up here next to it? Fast forward. I guess I can't board that ship. I don't know what this guy's doing. Oh, I can... Ooh. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Let's board that and see if we can cap it. It'd be nice to have just a dinker ship. Have anything just to draw fire from my badass wooden Corvette? Okay. I'm not going to overdrive my engines, because the last thing I want is my damn ship to blow up. That's actually a really cool implementation in this game. Is the engine blow up thing, the overheat the engines. Temporary increases the ship speed, but also a chance that its engines will just explode and the ship will rout. That's really just disgusting. High explosive shells with excellent firepower against wooden hulled ships with depleted crews. Low accuracy weapon with small area of effect, but reps the cluster of ships. Nah, dude. HE against these wooden boats is just, a fave. How much crew do I have? 74. Yeah, against 12 guys. It's my boat. I'd like to get a copper-plated corvette. Or frigate? Frigate, yeah. Copper-plated frigate, and use it to capture enemy ships. Then I can just scupper them if I need to, but it would be nice to have a couple ships without having to spend the money to recruit them, or if I ran across a ship that I wanted, like, I totally would have just wrecked that ship if I had the abilities. Come on. Here we go. I've never actually seen boarding. Oh, disgusting. Okay, stop shooting. God damn it. My auto aim, or my auto fire killed him. Oh well. That was a good fight. Right, no captures, but I killed them. So winning. This is like the frigate of legend. Eh, it's just fast forward that. And let's repair it. I almost scuppered it. Oh, I'd been so pissed.
My failings shame me.
Okay. Is this a turn where I can tax? Yes, it is. Let's go and end it. I'm okay with having one kind of like lower tier army, as opposed to having two decent. Whoa. Interesting. Yes, typical mounting unrest. I understand, game. Thank you. Okay, what did they damage? Let's go ahead and repair that. Kill the taxes. Hit okay.
Yes, my lord.
Ready for on the move, sir.
Okay. We want to leave them in the town.
Your order, sir.
They're good for now. Let's. I want my shinobi there. Do these guys have any heroes? I need a hero. Ooh.
How may I say?
No, but killing that.
As you command. Oh, my God.
Ooh, nice. He increased in rank. Failed the assassination, but eh. Okay, we want this assassination. We'll just, yeah. Hang on to that point for now. So they're fully repaired. Let's go check this out. Slow it down. Let's fire. Field artillery school. Okay. I'm just gonna ship my army straight across right there. Let's go ahead and end another turn. It will be winter soon, but if I can land my army and take key before this guy, right here, coming into my shit. I'm gonna bait him into attack. Into attacking me. Once I repurpose my armies here, with this guy. Where are you going, guy? He's gonna go bombard this thing. Yeah. Detected. Province bombarded. Did it damage? Yes, it did. Let's go ahead and just repair it. That's cool. Oh, I forgot to tore that down. Do I want to build a police station to get some Ishin-Chishi? I don't. What is this? This is a gambling den. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and build a cottage industry. Okay. So let's get these armies set up, and then I'm right at the end of my time limit for the episode. Okay, let's go ahead and head up here. So, all of these for all of these. Switch. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Let's go ahead and take one of the generals, too. I really would like to take the Tosa as well. But having some saber cav is going to be clutch. Let's leave one melee guy and take one of the snipers. That's good. And then this army, just step out for now. Okay, you guys are good there. So what I want to do is I want to take my daimyo and the two cannons and put them here. Take the other army and put them here. So they're hidden, but still within reinforcement range. And then I'm going to put these guys here. And hopefully they attack me.
Yes, my lord.
Because right now they're only in reinforcement range of this guy. They have my cannons. So it's a tempting target for them. I really want to kill that general. Oh, wait. I can't tell. You know what I can tell, though, is it's a 49% chance for 1,000. Let's try it. He's got no general now. I don't know if he'll run or if he'll still try to attack me. He might try to run now that he doesn't have a general, but that's okay. Everything looks good. Let's go ahead and end the turn. And then it's going to be winter time. And then after this end turn, if he doesn't attack me, or even if he does... okay. Yeah, we're going to end the turn right here. Like I said, I've hit my time limit. This episode was a little interesting. It was pretty much... No, it was. It was exclusively all naval battles, but it was still fun. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode, and catch me next time. Peace, guys.